I can't read that. I don't think you can go in any of these prisons. There's numbers next to the cell, so 2041 is the number that we're gonna need. So 2 would be E, 0 is 0. I'm not sure where to find 0. Yeah, but did you hear what I said about the code? There's letters in each of the cells, and the cells are numbered, and the code is 2041, or no, that looks like 6 actually, and there's letters on the keypad, so the numbers are going to, the letters are going to be in cells 2, 6, 4, and 1. Zero, yeah, it's a 6-9-0. I think that's an H. It's just the person who broke that just has really bad benefit. E-H. Why? E-H-Y-A. You can go first. You sure you don't want to go first? I'm sure there's no jump scares or anything. Running through this window. What's happening? No! Oh god! Crowbar and no gun. I'm thinking I should equip a gun. What'd you just pick up? What the heck? I'm right here. I was just in the vent and like the torso of a zombie just crawled down it and then disappeared. Head grab. I just got a shotgun. Boom. What the heck? What was that? Gun. Nope. Nope. Dying, dying. And I'm dead. Matt, I found another note room. Look through this window. I'm going for one health. This machine gun does so little damage. I just murdered you, I'm sorry. What was on the floor in there? Whoa. Well, it's not there now, so I guess we picked it up or something. Oh, that's disgusting. Another code. I have a bad feeling about that room. Alright, I don't know, but there's a dead guy in it, and there's caution signs outside of it. The door is closed. Okay, so I guess we know why that room had caution signs out there. The crap was that? We're right by the second gate with the code right here. This way, on the other side of the hall. No, don't go back in! I think we should just look in the door and see the three there and be okay with it and not go in there. We can go through this door right here. There's water down. What the heck was that? Not again, not again, not again! And I'm dead. It takes so much to kill these zombies. Okay. Where'd you go? Oh, okay. Did you see the face? There was a jump scare in there that was only slightly scary. I got a magnum though. The crap. Thank you.